There we go. We're going to let Tovah out for the... This is going to be the number fourth attempt. We've had two ties and one slip. And here comes the princess. Right to work. It's the first attempt. Nope. And she's on the move. Another attempt. Distraction by the neighbors. Hey, more time. He's in. He's got a lock. He's the slip. Nope. Close. Burned out, old man. We got a tie. Yeah, we got it. Good boy. Good boy. And there it is, folks. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. There it is. 10 minutes. from start to finish. Good boy. Good boy. Good girl. Who's my good girl? My good boy. My good girl. All right. Good boy. It's a tie. Easy, Tovah. Easy go, Tovah. Tovah, Tovah. Tovah, easy. Easy. Okay. That's a tie, folks. The whole thing right on YouTube. And that's going to be the last tie. As soon as they're finished, we're going to get her inside and lay down in a crate so she won't pee. We'll try to keep everything inside of her. So we'll have a good successful tie on this last tie. Both other ties, I'm sure, were successful, but on the last one, we always like to make sure that she lays down somewhere so she doesn't release nothing. She's a good girl. Manny. Good girl, Tovah. Bulbous glantis is still swollen, so the tie is still in effect. The other males are going crazy. You can hear them in the background. That's our big champ hunter. The nose knows. A working stud. Good girl, Toby. Good boy. Relax. You never want to let them lay down, let the female lay down or roll over. If she starts to snap, which she doesn't, she's a very good breeding dog, then you want to hold them so that nothing happens. But you never let her lay down because she could hurt him and hurt herself. Destroy any possibilities of breeding in the future. The famous tie, folks. We're at over 17 minutes since the time we let her out of the crate. Get Minnie's help here. Hey, Minnie, give me a hand. I need you to clean up Tovah, but we want to get her in a crate right afterwards.
Clean it?
Yeah, get a rag so you can clean her feet. They got all in the mud. We want to get her in a crate so she doesn't pee or release anything for this last tie. I mean, he's going to go get some fiber cloths to clean her up real good. Then we'll get it right into a crate afterwards. That way all the semen will stay inside. Minnie, you want to clean her up for me? I'm talking about now.
I'm right here waiting for her.
No, come get her out here. Before she releases the tie. Or you want to hold the camera and I'll do it? No, not as dirty as she is. We're going to bring her right to the crate. I don't want her releasing anything. Good girl. She was really doing a lot of running and playing with him this time. She gave him a run for his money this time. She knows it's the last one.
Does he know it's the last one?
Hell no. Yeah, I didn't want to get her in a crate like that.
Well, she's going to get it all over again over here.
Not that bad. They're going to release in just a second. You're not disturbing nothing. Easy. You want me to do that, Minnie?
No, I got it. It's cold.
Good girl. She's got dirt all over her body, too.
I see it. She's not going to go straight to the bathroom.
No. Absolutely not.
She's
the worst thing that could happen. We're going to get her right to the crate. Right to the crate. You got the blue, furniture blanket on the crate, right? Good boy. Easy boy. Good girl, Toby. Well, long tie this time. Got stuck up in there this time, didn't you, Hunter?
Amazon just answered.
What did Amazon say?
Who knows? Oh, it's your alarm for 3 o'clock medicine. It's a reminder. Thank God for
all right, that's enough. That's enough. That's enough, though. You don't want to disturb it.
I know, but pretty bad.
It's all right. You got the blue blanket down, don't you?
No.
Get the blue blanket down in the crate. They're trying to separate right now. Good girl, Toby. Good girl, Toby. Come on, Toby. Good girl. Easy boy. Calm down. There it is. Size up. Size up. Good boy. Come on, come on, Tova. Come on, Tova. Come on, Tova. Come on, Tova. 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 Come on. Come on, Tova. Come on. Come on, sweetie. Come on. Come on. Let's go. Let's go, Tova. Okay. Good girl. Good girl. Okay, get back to the crate. Back to the crate. Come on. Come on, Toby. Good girl. All right, we'll get her back to the crate. Come on, Toby. Come on, Toby. Come on.
Come on, Toby.
Come on, Toby. Come on. No, no, no. Come on. Minnie, I got a camera in my hand. You want to grab the camera and I'll handle this?
Come on.
Come on, girl. Come on. Good girl. Good girl. And there she is. And there it is, folks. Rhodesian Ridgeback breeding. At its finest.